Hey guys, it's Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, The Daru TV. Few days back, I had posted a poll on Instagram about homemade toddy. So you guys all wanted me to make homemade toddy. So today on Frisky Friday, I'll be showing you how to make it. And before showing you how to make it, I just want to brief you about toddy. So what is toddy? Toddy is a fermented alcoholic beverage which is found in the sap of coconut trees and also in date trees. So for this homemade toddy, we would be needing coconut water, fresh tender coconut water. We would be needing yeast, sugar and lukewarm water. So let's get started. Let's start with taking out the coconut water. So we would be needing a glass bowl for this recipe, and we'll be adding around 600 to 700 ml of coconut water into the glass bowl. Yeah. So right now let's keep this aside, and we'll take 50 ml lukewarm water. To this, we'll be adding 3 tablespoons of white sugar. We'll stir it and mix it well till the sugar dissolves. So once the sugar starts dissolving, we'll be adding our yeast. So I've taken half a tablespoon of yeast. We'll mix this well. And keep this aside for 15 minutes. So it's been 15 to 20 minutes right now, and as you can see, the yeast has been activated. We'll give a stir once again. And we'll be adding this mixture to our coconut water. We'll again have a stir right now. And to this, we'll be covering it with a muslin cloth. And let's tie it over here. We'll be leaving this for minimum of 24 hours to ferment, and we'll be keeping it in a warm, dark place. So guys, it's been 24 hours fermenting this toddy. I surely get that alcoholic toddy smell. So we'll do one thing, we'll uncover this. Okay. Oh, guys. And we'll strain it out in a container. Now, the fizz is good. And the best way to drink toddy is chilled. So the thing is, I'll transfer this to a bottle and chill it. Hope you can hear the fizz of this toddy. Okay then. So we'll chill this for minimum of 30 minutes or 1 hour, and after that we'll do a taste test. So guys, it's been 1 hour chilling the toddy. We'll do a tasting right now. So the color, as you can see, it is kind of dark off-white, right? So, and also you can see the bubbles inside. So it is fermented good. The smell, you can smell the sourness of it. It is kind of, you can feel that fermented smell also in this. Yeah, it smells kind of good. So we'll do the tasting. Ah, nice. So this is refreshing. This is too good. And you have that light fizz also in this. It is a great summer drink. And you can, the best way is to chill it and drink. And other things is that this fennie can be used to ferment doughs like dosas, dosa batters, idli batters. So it has many uses also. So guys, if you like this video, do hit that like button, share my video, and please subscribe if you're not subscribed to my channel. So till my next video, drink responsibly and cheers.